Assam Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowal on Saturday launched the FIFA U-17 World Cup host city logo and the winner's trophy in Assam's Guwahati. CM Sonowal said that the state government has been very supportive of the World Cup from the beginning, and once again they have reiterated that through the host city logo. They will further promote the tournament in Assam and the rest of the Northeast.
We are all privileged to be here today because this has really created an environment of sports, particularly football event in Northeast, because we have a traditional skill to play football here. And this particular World Cup will definitely inspire the youngster to prepare themselves for the future global biggest event of football.
Guwahati is the venue of one of the semi-finals of the U-17 Football World Cup to be held across six cities from October 6 to 28.